If you're wondering why I'm grieving tonight, as by the campfire I'm yearning. If you wanna know why a cowboy should cry, it's the ache in my heart and it's hurting. I had a pal, a wonderful pal, but never I'll write him again. Now he is gone, I'm singing this song to my wonderful four-legged friend. It's a long winding track when I stop and look back, since old Flesh and I started roving. Where the Murray flows on at Baikalio, and the mountains look down on Kankoban. With traveling shows and wild rodeos, life was adventure and fun then. Riding along with a smile and a song, me and my four-legged friend. Cities and towns, to the far never, never we'd go. And a million young hearts in far distant parts listening on their home radio. Together they'd ride along by my side to that wonderful world of pretend. A place you could feel was exciting and real. How the kids love my four-legged friend. Now he's gone from the range, he needed a change. Somewhere he roams in new pasture. And though it may be just my fantasy, I believe we will meet there hereafter. If I had my time to go back down that line and leave it all over again, I'd share it with you, oh pal good and true, my wonderful four-legged friend. I know there must be many others like me who are sharing the same situation. But how can you forget an old family pet when they become like some special relation? And in moments like this, is there company we miss as we relive those good times again? And though they are gone, they'll always live on. Our wonderful four-legged friends. In moments like this, their company we miss as we relive those good times again. Though they are gone,